Hey guys, we're back with another game of Earth. This time we're playing as Ash. And our team is pretty poke heavy, so we might be able to win this quite easily. I'm surprised the Scion didn't go suicide of Scion. Which is the way to go. You get probably two platings. He went mid and bot into the lone top to fight. I got a better way to it than him, but his poke. Past my mid, because I'm trying to have my minions and I have to stand to the side. I'm gonna win this one pretty hard until he hits level 2, so I'm gonna have to punish him before he hits level 2. I was lucky that he was more focused on mini wave than I was. If he was focused on me, he would have pretty much won most of that trade. But if he was focused on clearing the mini wave, that new token. I could flash for that, but I won't waste it. His shadow is going to be back up in a second. Like in half a second. So he will flash right afterwards. As I said before, he gets on top of me like that, I'm dead. Now that I have a BF sword, I will do no damage now. He should not look for any bulk right there. Because I had a slow with a long range poke with my W, and it would have been entire range. Now he knows he needs to be more aggressive on me and not let me poke him. He's down for that first. He's now 6, so I need to get to 6 before I beat him in a 1v1. If he goes to ult, I can just ult right behind him, by the way. Double kill. Or take any character to me. I can kill right now if I want to. Already. I can get myself another BF sword. Bad and walk right back into that. Hey guys, thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for future content.